iTunes just pressed more buttons than I've pressed in my lifetime.